What's going on, everybody? Hope you all enjoy the Super Bowl. If you watched, congrats to Pat Mahomes and the Chiefs. Anyways, we got Justin Bieber, Summer Walker. You know what? I don't like the candle to get in that mood, that yummy, yummy mood. But anyways, Summer Walker, I'm not too, you know, experienced with her and her music. So I'll be on a new artist today, and I'm excited to learn about her. But anyways, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram, and let's jump into this.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Say the word on my way. Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe. Any day, any day. Say the word. Stable, no, you stay on the run. Ain't on the side, you're number one. Yeah, every time I come around, you get it done. 50-50 love the way you split.
Not a prenup right there. Let me spin it back.
Light a match, get lit it back. Jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy. It's talking about sex. We already know.
Slippers on with a smile on my face.
I'm a lady, that you are my lady.
You got that part. Makes my hair, my hands, my body tingle. Summer Walker, you know what? Song's a little repetitive, but like I said, it grows on you. I kind of wish he had a little bit of a longer part. The one song where they get me, I think, was Kalani. Now that was perfect. That was a perfect like 50-50 song. So I wish it was kind of like that. But anyways, I enjoyed it nothing less. I don't really know much about Summer Walker, but her voice was awesome. It was amazing. Bieber killing it like always, but I do hope that this doesn't turn into like Old Town Road where he just keeps on putting different features and different artists onto it. And if it does, I guess that's what's gonna happen. But you know, whatever you gotta do to sell the song and get people on your track. But February 14th, aka Valentine's Day, Bieber's album Changes comes out, and if I get over 1,000, not even 1,000, what am I kidding? I can't even go 1,000. I get over 100 thumbs ups on this video. I'll do an album review. And yeah, if I can do that, I will do the album review. Can't wait. Valentine's Day. I hope this album is as good as Purpose. And I cannot wait to see him live. And I want to know when the track list comes out, because I want to see who's featured on it, if there's even any features. But if you already know that, put in the comments below. Like I said, if you're new here, please subscribe. We're almost at 30,000. That's crazy. I want to hit 50,000 by the end of the year. Or maybe 50,000 by my birthday. It's in August. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace!